Alrighty, guys, Jambox Breaks here. It is the 4th of May, 10:17 p.m. Eastern Time. We're doing 2015 Bowman Chrome Jumbo Baseball. List of rules, guys. We don't have to worry about any multiplayer hits, but if there is for any ungodly reason, we'll use random or determined unit. I think there's a couple duels. Retired players, we don't have to worry about any of that stuff. Redemptions, we'll go to what's on the team checklist. And that's about it for this one, guys. Alright. Here's a list. We got Nathan with the D-backs, Braves go to Tyler, Naomi with the Orioles, Red Sox go to TJ, Jake with the White Sox, Cubs go to Michael, Jake with the Reds, Indians go to Chad, Michael with the Rockies, Tigers go to James, Jimmy with the Astros, Royals go to Jerry, Ricky with the Angels, Dodgers go to Michael, John with the Marlins and Brewers, Twins go to John, the other John, Michael with the Mets, Yankees go to Benny, John with the Athletics, the other John with the Phillies, and then John with the Pirates, the other John with the Padres, Giants go to Chad, Matt with the Mariners, Cardinals go to John, Matt with the Rays, Rangers go to Sarah, John with the Rays, the other John, and Jason has the Nationals. A lot of Johns in this break. I think we got three. All right, guys, I know your last names. I have them on another list, so nothing will get screwed at. Oh, God, look at this guy. Look at Derek. What's up, man? What's up, Rogers? Long time no see, my friend. Oh, God. Stop that fourth be with you crap. Or the fourth be with you. I hate Star Wars. Well, I like the old Star Wars. I don't like all this new Star Wars crap. 5 autos per box, guys. 8 boxes per case. In the case, so 40 autos. Sometimes we get an extra 2. Can't get any more 2016 Bowman, guys. Don't ask anymore. I can't get it unless you guys want to pay an extra $300 for that for Jumbo now. I have to change all the teams up and add too much to it, and it won't fill. So we're not buying it. I think it's retarded, but that's the way things go because of people like Blowout. Want to raise the price on everything. And it's pretty much sold out everywhere anyway, so it doesn't even matter. It's not even that good of a product, to be honest with you. But that's how Bowman goes. So Bowman Chrome, guys, this year, I ordered 8. They're not called Jumbos this year. They're called something else. I ordered 8, and then I got 4 hobbies. So we'll be set. Topps Chrome, I got like 10 Jumbos coming. So we'll be set. I'm not going to run out and not have it. So we'll be good. But that's not till August and September. So until then, we'll just be breaking whatever's coming out, plus whatever I got in. Tomorrow I'll post 2015 Elite Extra Edition, guys. There's up to 200 autographs in that. We'll do pick your team. A lot of good teams in that, guys. The same guys that are in Bowman. So let's get better shots of getting a shit ton of autos. Yeah, they're called vendor cases. They have more autos though. I don't know what the hell that's going to look like. But they have more autos, so I ordered 8 of them. I don't know what vendor pack means. Maybe it's a super jumbo pack. I got no clue, man. I don't know what they're classifying it as. So I'll double check that, but I'm pretty sure I got 8 and 4 regular. All cards will ship, guys, in this. Again, all mail's been out to you guys, so everything should be coming this week. All right. Joey Gallo, tall boy. You got an Aston Russell in the green on the 99 going to the Cubbies. Yeah, I don't know what the vendor packs mean. I hope it's not some bullshit. Here we go. Nice green, Chris Bryant. Number to 99, 16 to 99 for the Cubbies. So 2 greens for the Cubbies in a row. Going to Mike. Mike W. Yeah, I'll take it too. It sells well. I see some red coming too. We're going to have a hot case, guys. All right, first up, we got Spencer Keyboom, Washington, going to Jason R. Or Jason H, sorry. God, it's been so long since I broke this, it feels like. I got to remember these guys' names. I'm like, who the hell is this kid? I'm so used to 2016 now. Nationals off the board. Orlando Arcia. Colton Wong. Die cut. Aaron Judge, Tallboy, Terahan. I think I see red. Yeah, it's not going to be an auto, but for Washington, we got Renato Lopez, 2 of 5. Still get like 30, 40 bucks for that. So that almost paid for your spot, sir. Looking good, Jason. Hunter Dozier. I'm waiting for paper. I'm so used to what we're doing. Just been breaking. All right, we got Victor Caratini. Going to the Cubbies. Going to Michael. Cubbies off the board. He's at work. Michael Feliz. These are just junk. And that blue border. All right, Marcus Diplin, Milwaukee. Milwaukee is John R. Milwaukee off the board. Again, guys, team don't get hit. Put a $30 credit at the end of the break. Brandon Nemo. How many orders we got so far? Three? One, two, three. James Tallien, James McCain for the Tigers out of 150 on the blue. Guys, I also got Strata Baseball. I got two boxes of, or two cases of 2015 Finest Baseball. We got some good baseball here. I got tons of football, too. We got to start filling that up. New stuff will be coming out next week for both sports. All right, Refractor Auto of Wilkerman Garcia. Numbered to $4.99. Going to the Yankees. Yankees is Benny. Next week, Prime Sigs for football comes out, guys. I believe NT basketball comes out. I got a lot of shit coming in. Come June, there's going to be a ton of stuff. So no more breaking old stuff. Come June, it's all new. Dominic Smith. Billy Hamilton. All right, Refractor of Mercedes for Boston. Simon Mercedes out of $4.99. I also got Leaf Q coming again tomorrow, guys. It'll be 95 a spot or two for 180. My cost went up a good bit. Rayo Mondesi, Brandon Finnegan. And you can't get any more of it. It's gone. So it's the last one I can do of it, unfortunately. I really like that product. Jose Barros, Prince Fielder out of $4.99. I see some gold coming. To Texas. I think I see gold. Yeah, I see gold. Could it be an auto? And it could be a nice one. Boom! Yasmany Tomas out of 50. D-backs. Told you to keep them, Michael. Going to Nathan. Very nice hit. Told you to keep them. I said Tomas and everyone else. There's two or three good guys in this. The pitcher, I forget his name. Nice hit, 29 of 50. A red and a gold in the same box. Nice. Kyle Schwarber. Kendall Graveman out of $4.99 for Oakland. You guys hear me all right? No chat. What's going on? That's why I hate breaking boom and you guys don't talk. Matt Rosario. All right, Brett Laurie on a 250 on the purple for the A's. I'm trying to spread the love, my friend. Oh, you mean you spread the love? I knew as soon as he gave him up, Nathan was going to jump on him. That's his team. I hit a lot of good stuff for D-backs all the time, but no one ever wants them except for Nathan. He's smart. All right, that was first box. Not bad. Box two. New Mark Arizona off. At least five different teams hit. That's what I said, man. I saw that red. I told you that. I said, I've never seen a bright red come out. They just don't. They're just not here. They're all, they know I'll pop out in some weird product. That's when they want to sell a product, they'll start inserting all those booming grinds that are missing. Whatever the ones the employees were stealing. Could you imagine how much that would be worth? They probably are, man. Which is bullshit. It's like the Correas this year will be in Topps Chrome. I swear, if they keep Topps Chrome to them only, if they buy from them, I'm going to be livid. We are never breaking Topps again, because I got a ton of cases on order, and that is the best product of the year, in my opinion. That's when I hit all the supers. If they hold that back like they're doing Finest, I'm still ticked about the whole Finest deal. I'm not buying a single case from them. I want them to lose their ass on it. $100 higher than it usually is retail, and you have to order right from them. The breakers are what keep them in business, man. They'll learn quick. I hope they liked all my tweets. Of course they don't answer them. But I bashed them. I think we got some more gold. Could be a nice case here. All right, we got Milton Ramos. Mets going to Mike. Michael A. Michael W. Come on. I feel high or something. I couldn't see the top loader. I'm like. All right, New York Mets. I actually got a really bad headache, so that's probably what it is. All right, Monte Harrison, refractor. All right, Tyler Kolek, tall boy, and Garrett Cole. Here comes some more gold, and I see a blue auto coming up. This one's not going to be an auto, but it's for the D-backs again. Tyler Glass now. We got Josh Kalmenter. Number to 50. Going to D-backs. It's Nathan. And for the Phillies, we got a Aaron Brown, blue out of 150. Going to John A. There you go, sir. How you doing, Bo Hunter? Not sure who you are, bud. Eat some salt. Never tried that one. I took a lot of aspirin. I'm good. What's up, James? James, if you download on Google, there's a app called Pop-Up Blocker, Ad Blocker. And Google Apps for Google Chrome, download that, you won't get any more ads. AJ Cole, Archie Bradley. Welcome as well, bud. I think it's your first break with me, isn't it? I know you jumped in some raffles in the past. I can't remember. Jesse Winker out of 250 on the purple, going to the Reds. Make sure you PM me your address and your email so tracking gets emailed to you. So when I ship my cards to you, you know. Hunter Renfro. Which, guys, this will not go out tomorrow. It'll go out the following day. I do not have time to sort this tonight. I need to go to bed early tonight. Long day tomorrow. All right, for the White Sox, we got Tyler Danish out of 150 on the blue. Jake, why are you being so quiet tonight, man? You hiding this from the missus or something? You got me on silent? No problem, man. Just sometime tonight. Jose Pereza, tall boy, and a Angel Pagan, a 250 on the purple, one of the Giants. See some green coming. Probably should be an auto. We're doing auto now. It is. Going to the Orioles. We got Mike Yastrzemski, very nice, out of 99. Baltimore, going to Naomi, nice hit. Good case so far. What color? A lot more color than Bowman had. Mazzara. Jose Fernandez. Yeah, it's been very colorful so far. Oh, you're on the phone, Jake. Mark Appel. Garrett Cole for Pittsburgh out of $4.99. That's why I like Chrome better than regular Bowman. I usually do very well with Bowman Chrome. Never Bowman, though. Bowman just... get a few nice hits, and that's it. Never get monsters. All right, Ronnie Williams. Refractor. $2 auto. Going to St. Louis. Go Going to John M. Sorry, John, but well, it's the refractor. It's not the base. Maybe it's $4 now. He never amounted to nothing. He's in every case pretty much. Colin Moran. All right, we got Byron Buxton, Tallboy, and Jin Ryu out of $4.99 for the Dodgers. Refractor. All right, we got Billy McKinney on the refractor out of $4.99 going to the Cubbies. Let's top load these now so they're all ready to go. Miguel Sano, Soler. Next up, we got a Austin Dean going to Miami. Miami is, shit, who's Miami? That's John R., I believe. I forgot to write it on this list. It's John R., Austin Dean. So Miami off the board. Yeah, right. Alan Hansen. Why? What team are you guys watching? I'm watching the hockey game, so I don't know who's on. Phillies win today. Does anyone know against St. Louis? Six boxes left, guys. Damn. Why are Twins sucking? I don't understand them. I don't understand the D-backs, man. Both supposed to be solid teams this year, and they both are tanking. D-backs are finally starting to win a little bit, though. Yeah, I don't know why Paul Molitor, he shouldn't be a manager. He wasn't even that good. Everyone says he was great, but I don't... He was a decent player. He was above average, but he wasn't a superstar, in my opinion. Eh, fuck the Cubbies. Hey, guys, whoever gets this PED, I have a feeling it's Chris Bryant, guys. They said it's going to be a big loss to a team. A big name got hit with the PEDs. It's either him or Trout. Watch. I'm going to be correct on that. Where's Trevor Story? I wouldn't be shocked, but I don't see how he's a big name. He hasn't done anything now. He's still stuck on 9, isn't he? Nice. Dude, Phillies are killing it, man. This young team, everyone bashed them. Your Phillies aren't going to do shit. I don't expect them to do nothing this year. They're doing very well. Very exciting to watch. I know that. Not that I really get a chance to watch them too much right now, but they're killing it. I have a good feeling that they might actually get the wild card this year. Would be pretty cool. Why? What's Lindor doing right now? Is he? I haven't seen his name at all. Maybe that's why no one went in Cleveland. Look at that. Another Yasmani Tomas out of $4.99. So we got a gold and a refractor auto of Yasmani Tomas. D-backs paying off for Nathan. No one ever wants Arizona. I don't understand. Always hit good for me. Nazara, Jock Peterson. We got Carson Smith for Seattle out of $4.99. I already said for Seattle. That's crazy. There was one like that the other day, man. I forget where they live, but someone just told me about that yesterday, too. In Cincinnati, I think. Mark Appel and Javier Baez. That's why we need Trump as president, man. My people have guns. Pedro Severino, Washington hits again, going to Jason. My people protect themselves, man. Yeah, I think I was in Ohio. The guy's a big Reds fan. I don't know where he lives, but that's what he was telling me yesterday was going on. And then the guy killed himself. Alan Hansen. I mean, that stuff happens every day, guys. It just doesn't ever hit the news. I mean, Baltimore's probably 10 times worse than that. Is he? Yeah, but I don't know if they would consider him to be a state. They say it's a big name. Mario Mondesi. K Kevin Plawecki for the Mets out of 499. I got a big feeling that it's Chris Bryant or Trout. I don't know why. I have that feeling. I can totally see Trout on him because of his big ass neck. Chris Bryant, I can totally see from all the pressure because he ain't doing shit this year. And he started off real slow. All right, for the Braves, we got Malik Smith. Or Malik Smith, whatever the hell his name is, out of 150 on the blue. Going to Tyler. Yeah, it could be Harper. It could be Harper. I mean, I kind of hope it is Harper. So he's out of our, that'll kill Washington. Not that Washington's even that great, like everyone says. Colin Moran. It could also be that guy on the Mets that's killing it too, that other kid. Conforto. Who's the other one killing it right now? I mean, there's so many names it could be. Sano. Anthony DeSclafani. Out of 150 on the blue. Everyone's been posting on Facebook that MLB is announcing it this week. Like, why not just tell us now who it is? I tried going through lineups to see any big names that were out, but I couldn't figure it out. Maybe they're still just letting them play. We got Blue Waves. Sorry. Tyler Colic. Bastonsis. We got Clint Frazier, Tyler Glass now, Conforto, and Yisna. On the blue, we got a Billy McKinney out of 150 going to the Cubbies. No, not Lucas Duda. There's another guy killing it. Young kid. Renfro? I don't remember what his name is. He just started killing it. See some green. Tyler Glass now. Rick Porcello out of 99. No auto. One of the B-Sox. PD's been all over Facebook. You know what's really funny, guys? Someone posted the thing about the NFL yesterday and the food. How there's steroids in the food. Dude, that's not false. If you notice girls growing up now, if you see how stacked they are, they put steroids in the chicken and the meat to make it make the animal grow quicker. So I want to put it past them. For the Dodgers, we got Cody Bellinger out of 499. Going to Michael. Michael W. But that's a true story, man. And you know what? If I were any of these players, I'd be like, it's the food I ate. I would just lie. AJ Cole, Tajon Walker. I mean, you could probably tell what kind it is, but I would take one similar to that and just say, I eat a lot of chicken. I would just lie. Byron Buxton, Matt Harvey out of 499 for the Mets. I think it might be a pitcher. But to be honest with you, what does PEDs really do for a guy? Yeah, it gives them a little power. But does it really give them, you know, the swing? Does it really give them the timing? Does it really give them the throwing arm? The aim? Just let the guys take it. Who cares? It ain't hurting no one. If it was legal, you'd see a really fun game. Justin Steele, Cubbies, base auto. Going to Michael. Dude, Chris Sale, that would suck for him. But Chris Sale's been good for a while. Dominic Smith. What if it was Arrieta? He looks like a steroid user. I mean, it might be more than one guy. Nobody knows. They're supposed to put out a list. But they said there is one major name on it. I still think it's Chris Bryant or Trout. I hope it's not Trout. Because, God, could you imagine how much his value would go down for that? Because I've been saying since day one that he's been taking them. I hope it's not Chris Sale. I got a lot of respect for him. Maybe it's Kershaw. I just don't know. Just another Yasmany Tomas auto, Jake. That was the best hit in that box. The refractor. We've gotten a gold and a refractor of them. Getting a lot of color, though. A lot more than usual. Miguel Cabrera. Well, that's why how you know that Zane Greinke ain't on him, because he's sucking this year. Dude, his confidence is down because he had three solid years and probably should have won the Cy Young 2 out of those 3 years. But he was in Kershaw's shadow. And then last year, Arrieta got it. And he should, I think he should have had it over Arrieta. Such a good pitcher, man. But yeah, his the whole D-backs team just dying. I called them to win the World Series this year, too. I take that back. All right, Andrés Briseño. For the Tigers out of $4.99. I forget who had that. Jason. Jason S. has it. Nick Williams and George Springer. All right, we got Justin O'Connor for Tampa out of $4.99. James, that's what it is. Sorry, James. I didn't write you. I print out the list before you guys took your team, so I had to remember off the top of my head. I wanted to call you Jason. Let me write it in here so I don't screw your name up. Does it say Jason on the thing too? Urias and Vargas. I think I wrote James on the on our chat thing. All right, Hector Oliveira. It's going to Michael, Dodgers. Did I? Sorry, man. Sorry, James. I'll fix it. Spencer Adams. Jock Peterson for the Dodgers. Going to Michael. Base auto. Probably get a refractor of him or another guy, too. There you go, sir. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have it written down next to me. So, like I said, I printed the main list before I had your guys' teams. Tapia. And then I just added them in after you guys picked. All right, Robert Stevenson and Russell Martin out of 250 on the purple for the Blue Jays. All right, let's get some color autos now, Bowman. You started off good. All right, another Briseño. This time it's a base auto. Going to James, Detroit. Luke Jackson and Harper. Corey Seager, Chris Bryant, Green of Matt Chapman out of 99 for Oakland. Anyone watching this hockey game? 2-2, 4 minutes left. Alex Gonzalez. This is probably the best series on in the hockey playoffs right now. Most even matched up teams. In my opinion. I only watch playoff hockey anymore. Steven Matz and a green of Mitch Moreland out of 99 going to Texas. Caps and the Penguins. Best hockey series going on. Anyone know if the Cavs are winning? I can't get into baseball right now. There's too many playoff games on. The teams I like. All right, we got Hunter Harvey. And DJ Lemieux out of $4.99 for the Rockies on a refractor. All right. D-backs hit again with a Cody Reed base auto going to Nathan. Yep, that's what I think, man. There's really no other good teams in the series, in the playoffs. First wall, I mean, that can beat these two guys. I really think Caps are going to win it all this year, man. It's their time. It's definitely their time. All right, Alex Jackson, Adam Jones out of 499 on the refractor for Baltimore. All right, we got four boxes left, halfway through. I hope it doesn't go to seven, man. That's now. I mean, I'm a Flyers fan, but since I live in Maryland, I watch the Caps when I watch hockey. I'm just a huge Ovechkin fan, so even though they were playing my Flyers, if I knew the Flyers wouldn't get past Pittsburgh, so I was hoping that Ovechkin, I was hoping the Caps won that series. Yeah, you see, I saw that, dude, in the reflection. Crosby's a bitch, but he's one hell of a freaking hockey player, though, man. He's proven it this series, too. Yeah, that's total bullshit. Did they get a penalty for that? Oh, that's bullshit. Watch, they're going to score now. Cavs are winning by 30? Holy shit. That series is no match. What happened to... I've been trying to follow basketball, but I've been so busy. What happened with... God, I can't even think of the damn team. Golden State with what's his name out? Curry out. Damn, Cavs won by 25. Did they still win with him out? Or are they still winning, I mean? I haven't paid attention to basketball. I did the first series, but I haven't the second one. Takes too many days for the games to be played. Too hard to follow. Yeah, I know he's still out. We're still winning. It's crazy. They're a good team, man. I just want to see LeBron win and then leave Cleveland. All right, Nick Gordon. He has Yasmani Grandal for the Dodgers out of 250. Here we go with the Conforto refractor. There you go, Michael. Nice hit. I was hoping to God he'd come out, man. I don't know why they don't number these ones. I was hoping he came out, man. When I got that other bum, I thought it's usually one of the other per case. It scared me. Looks smaller than a normal card. Nah, it's the same. There you go, sir, for the Mets. Nice hit. Now we just need to pull you a damn Bryant. Addison Russell. At least it's not the base. You got the refractor. All right, Casey Gillespie, and he's on fire right now, too. Out of $4.99 for Tampa. Lindor Tallboy. Bogarts. All right, Austin Voth. Washington hits again. Going to Jason. Jason H. Reese McGuire. Jesse Winker. Addison Russell. I think I already went through these, didn't I? Yeah, we just went through that. All right, we got Matt Olson, who's tearing the ball off the cover, too. $250, Oakland. Okay, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Ruff Snyder. Severino and Brandon Finnegan on $499 on the refractor, going to Kansas City. Like I said, guys, I'll have this shipped out to you by Friday. All right, Austin Voth for Washington. This time on the purple out of 250. Going to Jason. Took the fourth or fifth hit for Washington already. Eric Fetty. If I get this house, I put an offer on, guys. I'm having a TV right in front. I hate turning my neck to watch damn games when I'm doing breaks. Yeah, there's a Conforto auto, bud. You had a refractor. Conforto. They're not numbered, but it is a refractor. It's the year before's. Giolotto and Jared Weaver out of 150. Blue, going to the Angels. Why you froze? It's probably a shockwave player, man. Everyone's been having issues with that lately, including myself. Nice, Alex Jackson. Prime positions, not numbered, but Seattle. Going to Matty. Matt M. Nice hit, sir. By the way, Matt, I don't know if you're on, but thanks, man. I got that red DJ Stewart for $50, man. Thank you. Appreciate it. He hit me up. I hit him up on eBay, and he contacted me back. I probably overpaid. It probably would have sold for 20 to 30, but I wanted to make sure I had one since it's out of five. As many Tomas and Puig. That's what I paid. I offered the guy 50 for the turn two red, so I made it fair. Henry Owens and Daniel Norris. All right, Braden Shipley. Pedro Alvarez out of $4.99 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. All right, color's getting light here. We got Drew Dosh, Baltimore, going to Miami. Kaminsky. And the nose, just the paper. All right, three boxes left, guys. Still looking for a case hit, unless they're considering that gold one, but I hope that's not it. Let's get a red auto. What is fucked? Nothing, dude. Your computer is, man. Breakers is not messed up. Hit a big 101, that had to be a super then. Yeah, but it wasn't an autograph. I haven't hit a red auto in a while. There'll be some red autos in that football crew I got. No, that's where I usually hit the red autos, is football. I don't think I've ever hit a baseball red auto. Yeah, it's definitely your end, Michael. I'm not having a single issue, bud. What's up, TJ? I didn't see you on, bud. How you doing, Tiger Man? Not sure who you are, but welcome. We got Yoan Lopez, D-backs, refractor out of $4.99, going to Nathan. Tapia. We got Julio Urias, Forrest Wall, and Morales, Kansas City out of $2.50 on the purple. How you been, man? No time to talk. You did decent in football the other night, didn't you? I think you got quite a bit of hits. I can't remember. I didn't skunk. All right, Soler. He's playing actually really well. Cubbies. Just a base auto. One of Michael W. Nick Williams, Castillo. Which forest wall? What die cut? This one? No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. 99. Sorry. I thought the colored ones were the only ones numbered. Come on, sleeve. Yeah, I know. It's about time he gets to play. Already went through all those. Messed me up, Derek. It's only Forest Wall. Thank you, though. Seager and Molina. Out of 150 on the blue. St. Louis. All right, we got Nick Pivetta. Washington hits again, going to Jason. But guys, the Elite Extra Edition, I don't know if any guys have watched any of the breaks. We only did personal breaks of them, Jackson and Tanaka, because there were so many hits and stuff. We did 2014. It went really well. 2015 has guaranteed hot boxes. I'll figure out exactly how many autos we'll have in that break, but it's closer to 200. It's a 20 boxer. Probably. Tons of, all the big names are in it. Nick Gordon and an Addison Reed for D-backs at 49. The hot boxes are sick. There's a guaranteed top prospect boxes. There's five of those, so we're going to get one of those. We'll get five boxes. We'll have a dual auto or a top prospect auto. Every box that we did of that was sick. Carson Smith, Seattle. It's a little pricey. But Trevor Story's in it. Swanson, Benintendi, Sano, all the guys are in it. Fetty, Bregman, all the guys that are in Bowman, everyone's chasing Mankata. They're all in it. I'll post that tomorrow. I'll price it tonight. All right, we got Simon Mercedes for Boston. Going to TJ. But everyone will hit. I think the only team that didn't in 2014, actually one team that didn't hit anything was Baltimore. I will not be shipping base in that though, Spencer Adams, but you'll get a shit ton of die cuts and autographs. Tons of die cuts, numbered. Steven Matz, and then we got Brandon Phillips out of 499 for Cincy. Sorry, I didn't mean to drop that. I'm like half asleep, guys. I'm pretty tired today. And my having two children all day now is killer. See some. Oh, what color that is? Looks gold, but it's not. Alex Jackson, Joe Panic. It's like yellowish. It's a gold. It's just, that's weird. All right, Monte Harrison out of 50, going to Milwaukee. It's a yellowish green tint. Reese McGuire. We got Brasino out of 499. Fractor for Detroit. Is it going to overtime? Yeah, thank God. I didn't see who won. Hunter Harvey, Rodon. All right, two boxes left, guys. 10 more autos. Unfortunately, there's going to be someone getting credits because not all the teams are hitting. There's more than 10 teams left, so. Come on, Super. We're due one. And pulled a scrub the other night of a super. The Yo, you guys are boring me at night, straight. No talking. No tacky-tacky. Chad's mad right now because none of his teams are hitting. Even Derek's not talking. What's going on with that? That's all you do. Did you? That means you should be all... I know. Well, you did get Conforto and Jock Peterson. You got a couple cubbies. So, yeah, your teams are hitting. The twin. I think every team you have has hit. Mike? You just haven't gotten Bryant yet. That's their main one. I think every team you've gotten has gotten hits. Feliz, Yelich. I couldn't do back surgery, man. I heard it sucks. Lucas Giolotto out of 499, Washington. What are you talking about? The Conforto's value? Dude, have you not watched Conforto lately? His prices are going up big time. Jock Peterson, I mean, he still holds value. It's just not what it was. Barrios, DeGrom. There you go, crying again. Just remember, I pulled you a Jackie Robinson 101 bat knob. Be quiet. I'm going to say that to you every time. All right, Isel Soto, Marlins. Going to John R. Yeah, Conforto's around 180 right now. It'll go back up, too. It's the refractor one. It'll go up, man. He's having a good year, good rookie year. Rosario. So don't say nothing of value. It's the risk you take, man. $180 hit, and this is pretty damn good. That's just for being a refractor. Yoan Lopez, gold auto. Again, D-backs. Nathan's having a break with these. If you would have taken the D-backs, like I told you to keep them, you would have a lot of value. Two gold autos out of 50. Nice hit, Nathan. Garcia, you're like, no Swanson. I don't want him. Swanson's not till draft. Italian, Adam Jones out of 250. And if you grade Conforto, it's probably around 250 to 300 out of 9.5, I would think. It's clean. Centering's good, too. All right, we got Mike Yastrzemski now in the purple. Baltimore, going to Naomi. Nice hit. At 250. A lot of color in this case. All right, Kyle Crick the Prick out of 250. Right on top. Going to the Giants. I don't think Jake's teams are hitting either. I haven't said his name once. Brandon Nemo. Well, if you want hits, Elite Extradition will give you hits. It's guaranteed. Joey Gallo, some more than others. Ryan Zimmerman, refractor, number two, 499. Yep, green and purple of Yaz. And there'll be a USA spot, guys, because I'll have to double check that if they have that in 2015. I'm pretty sure there's USA stuff. One USA relic per box. So you're guaranteed 20 relics with that spot. It'll be probably $150 for that spot, but you're guaranteed 20 relics, and there's a bunch of USA autos. It worked out well for David last time. He killed it having that spot in 2014. Good old Ronnie Williams again, St. Louis, going to John. That's weird that we got two of them in this, plus the Conforto. You usually get one of him or one of Conforto in every case. Maybe we'll get a base of Conforto, too. It's funny. John M. Hunter Dozier. Blake Swihart. It's really weird. Schwarber. Trouty. I've never gotten more than one of those guys in a case. They said it's usually him or Conforto. That's why I was pissed when I saw him first. To get two of them plus a Conforto is really odd. All right, Carlos Correa, Did I refractor? Yeah. Feliz for Texas out of 499. Yeah, it was refractor. That's considered color, bud. It's either base or refractor you get. Those, all those colored ones disappear too. No one knows where they're at. Topps is holding on to them too. Austin Cousin Casino, Seattle. Seattle's going to Matt M. I showed you it. So I said you got a Conforto refractor. Showed you when you said you blanked out or whatever. Greg Bird. It's clean too. Grade it. Get more money for it. It's weird. It's an odd case. It's hitting good though. Aaron Judge and Clay Buchholz out of 150. Blue. Boston. I don't know what your deal is. Do you need a new computer? Watch on your phone. You just don't know how to use your computer. Last box, guys. Sorry for those that haven't gotten hit. Fortunately, nothing I can do about it. I wish you all would hit. Well, then you need to get your video card fixed or something, man. New computer don't mean your video card is capable of streaming. Hear that, or you got a virus on it. Come on, super time, super time. Plus, the computer gets outdated within a week anyway. You buy one and the better one's out next week. It's crazy. I have a top-of-the-line game streaming computer so I can do these breaks, and it's already outdated. I just got it over the summer, so it was outdated like 3 weeks after I bought it. It's crazy. Sorry. Alright guys, last box, good luck. Brett Phillips, Houston, going to Jimmy. So Houston's now off the board. I definitely have to go through and make sure I got all the teams checked because I'm missing some, I know it. Alex Gonzalez. We got a 101, Giolotto, Mark Teixeira, I think. Nope, it's Brett Gardner, 101 plate. Going to the Yanks, going to Benny. PC card for you, sir. Ryan Howard out of 499 for the Phils. All right, Carson Smith now on the refractor auto at a 499 going to Seattle. Going to Matt M. Forrest Wall. Italian at a 499. Pittsburgh. Mike, I can never seem to get you a freaking Chris Bryant, dude. I pull him for everybody else. Severino, Sonny Gray. Lindor, Aroldis Chapman out of 250 on the purple. I don't know why that is, man. I'll tell you where he will come out, Michael. I don't know if you like Prism, dude. But I pull him every time in 2015 Prism, like two or three times. I'm just being honest with you. Every time I've opened those 20 box cases, I've pulled them every time. I haven't decided if I'm doing a 20 boxer or two 10 boxers yet. All right, Antonio Sensatella, Colorado. Purple out of 250. Going to Michael W. Santazella. He's decent. Still want to say his name. Well, that's where Chris Bryant will come. Dude, Prism sells. Winkler, Abreu, you make a lot of money on color. It's not super expensive. By the way, guys, Donruss is coming out with something called Optics. It's a knockoff of Chrome. I'm super excited. Once I find out the price, I'll let you all know when it's coming out. I just saw it released. Something come down on it yesterday. Grayson Griner for Detroit. Going to James. Base auto. It's a knockoff of Topps Chrome. I'll be going heavy on that. Donruss, a lot of people are like, eh, Donruss sucks. But Donruss was killer this year. Everyone wanted me to keep breaking it, but I didn't feel like it. Kaminsky. We did three cases. It's nice stuff. Sold really well, too. Henry Owens, Natelli Feliz. Panini's stepping it up with them. Texas, 250. But Optics looks sick. Two autos per box. It's all chrome. It's the first time you see Donruss chrome. All right, Giolotto in the green. Prime positions. Very nice hit out of 99. Going to Washington again. Going to Jason. Fuck. Penguins won again. Damn it. Everyone I root for in the playoffs, man, doesn't matter what sport, they freaking lose. As many Tomas, Devin Travis. All right, last little stack. I think we have one more auto coming. I'm not positive on that, though. Jose Pereza. Denard Span out of $4.99, Washington. That's where we got two prime position autos, too, in this case. This is actually a pretty good case, guys, in terms of color and insert autos and stuff. Not the biggest names in the world, but pretty good case. Hit-wise. Braden Shipley, Mikel Franco. And our last auto, nope. I think we got all our autos. Mitch Keller, Pittsburgh, at 250, purple. It was Washington and D-backs, dude. The top and bottom teams of the break. But you got the biggest hit, Ref Schneider. Tomas would have been the biggest hit last year. Not too shabby, guys. A lot better than 2016 Bowman's been. All right, let me just run through these, make sure I got all the right teams marked off, and then I'll do the random for the $30 credit teams that didn't hit. But every one of your teams hit, Michael. No skunking. Baltimore did decent, too. Miami, Boston, Cubbies, did get a Solaire auto too, I don't know if you saw that, Mike, wasn't color though. Pretty sure I got them all marked, just want to double check. Mets, Arizona. Detroit. Dodgers. And you got Jock Peterson. All you needed was a Chris Bryant. You would have had a good break. Miami. Almost done, guys. Hold on. Phillies. Mets. D-backs. Yankees. Brewers. Cubs. And you got Chris Bryant Green. All right, guys. Let's do the random for the teams that didn't hit. Sorry to those that did not get a hit. But at least you'll get $30 back, somebody. All right, so we got White Sox, Reds, Indians, Royals, Angels, Twins, Athletics. Shock Athletics, they always hitting this. No Twins either, sorry, John. Looking for a Buxton for you. Hearts, Padres, Giants. Sorry, Chad. Sorry, Jake. Rays, shocked you didn't hit with them. They always hitting this. Rangers, sorry, Sarah. And Blue Jays. Sorry, John. All right, guys. We got White Sox, Reds, Indians, Royals, Angels, Twins, Athletics, Pirates, Padres, Giants, Rays, Rangers, and Blue Jays. Let's roll the dice. Anything higher than four. All right, five times. One. Two, three, four, and five. Rangers. Going to Sarah, so you didn't blank. You evened out. 30 for 30. Let me know you want to use it. All right, guys. Well, that's a break again. Tomorrow I'll be posting the sorry, I can't get my screen back. Click. Tomorrow I'll be getting up that elite case, guys. 20 boxes again. Tons of hot boxes. I'll have to figure out the exact amount of hits because they give you the hot box breakdown, but we should get close to 200 autos, plus relics. Again, I have to check, but I'm pretty sure most of the relics are USA, so they'll be USA spot. I'll try and price it accordingly, as I always do. And all the big names are in it waiting. But all right, guys, take care. Everyone's leaving, so I'm not going to sit here talking to myself. So have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow.